그렇죠. 아, your princess Silka. I'll always remember you like a child, girl. Oh, hola, hello. Here is your Sweden sound, Princess Silka. And why does the... Yeah, that's not what I want to say. I don't want to say. Why does she... I do not want to say it. It would not be fair to tell someone. That's not what I want to say. You cannot make me say it. So, oh, was it not her baby? No, excuse her. Well, why is she parking her car so close to mine, having all that space in front of her? And then she's banging the carriola, the baby little stroller, against my car and herself. What the fuck? I mean, the disrespect and the disregard is so beyond belief. And I heard it for the second time? That I told them to have babies? I do not. You must be out of your bringing mind. I do not. Why would I ever have said, I do not? That's like, what the fuck? Why would I? I know what it means. You need to be like hyper aware when you have a child. In so very many senses. If you do not have the condition to be hyper aware, you should not have a child. Well, the physical circumstances is one thing. I would never bring a child on being a gypsy. Are we gypsies? No, gypsies have actually tried us, like campers, right? What the fuck? I mean, I have no other words for that. That is completely outrageous to me. That is, it is so beyond ever stupid. But let alone that, if you don't have a sane mind, you should not reproduce your dumbness and your stupidity onto the earth. I hear the words, this is as far as it gets. I don't understand. Yeah, I'm quite overblown. The quantity of babies around me. What the fuck? Are you brain damaged? Yeah, well, idiots on idiots. Disregarding, disrespectful, and selfish. It's a species which is an attempt to destruct the entire solar system. No, she should be eliminated like all the others immediately. Not to create more. They have no appreciation. Maybe this is why I'm doing the nature. They do not. They have no appreciation. They drink my beverage, they eat my food, they're sheltered, they're everything I give them, and they're still fart on me. Yeah, often loud. They come here and stand next to me. Bah, bah, bah. In so very many senses, yeah, everywhere. There is no future for our solar system with people like that. My people, you guys, I need help. I do not know. Why would you want to have them around? No, I'm not flabbergasted. I'm not stupefied. Yeah, that's a good one. So I evaluate every single thing every day. Do I sound not like it? It doesn't matter. Say it again. Evaluate stuff. Look into things. Do I know? That doesn't say. Yeah, they're robots. That's what they are. Robots. Robots. And they're not very well functioning at all. And they have a super bad programming. What do they wish to establish? I like to feel pain. I like to be suffering. I like to feel uncomfortable. And I'm gonna make sure that I bring more people to the earth who are also uncomfortable. I'm not sure what they want. Okay. I so wanted to have a little kitty for so long. I wanted to have a cat. And I didn't feel that the conditions were appropriate for the cat. So I did not have a cat. Eventually, I changed to a different place and things changed. And there I had condition. And there I had a cat. So do you think it's okay? I mean, really, to have to go there? To have a child and send the child to work? Like, so what the heck are you doing? You have to provide for the child, not the other way around. You are the condition for the child. Are you conditioning your child? I don't even want to talk about it. They should be gone. What good can come out of that? Mommy, why did you brought me into this circumstance? Why did you brought me here, Mommy?
Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you like a child, girl. You know I've seen a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two. Because I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl. But if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you make a lot of nice friends out there. But just remember there's a lot of bad, and beware. Get by